hoops, and today I'm going to show you the second sequence from the Run Run Rudolph choreography for this year's parade route. This is for Lansing Hoops and Monarch Hoop Troupe, but please keep in mind that this is my interpretation of Tyler's choreography, so there may be some minor differences between the two groups. So where we're going to start on the second sequence, we just got done with the smear, which is the last move in the first sequence of Run Run Rudolph. You can see that in the video that I posted last week. So when you get done with the smear, that was an 8 count. So we're gonna start at 5, and then I'm gonna show you the next move, which is the helicopter move. Now, if you don't know this helicopter move, I do have a tutorial on my YouTube page. Just search for my tutorials and you can find out how to do that. I'm going to only cover it briefly here. So we just got done with the smear. Now turn, I'll turn this way. This is the way that we're walking down the parade. So I just did the smear, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the next move is to go into that helicopter. And the way that we're gonna do this in Lansing is with your right hand, no matter what position it's in, you will turn it so that it's off your body with your thumb to the right side of you and your knuckles pointed up towards the sky. So from the smear, 5, 6, 7, 8, I push my fist forward to get into that position, and then the hoop will just follow with the momentum. 5, 6, 7, 8, and push. We go into the helicopter. We're in a helicopter 3 times, and each helicopter is 1 measure or 4 beats. So it's like this. 1, 2 is your left side. 3, 4 is your right side. Remember, you're grabbing knuckles up, or excuse me, I keep saying knuckles up, it's actually knuckles down, thumb up. You're grabbing knuckles up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. Now that's very fast, so make sure that you give yourself a lot of time to practice doing it that fast, or you may have to slow it down to halftime, which in Lansing, that's fine with me. So again, we're gonna start from the smear. 5, 6, 7, 8, and push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4. So 3 helicopters, 4 beats each. We end in our right hand. And when we do that for this 4th measure, what we will do, I think I call this around the world, some people call this a revolving door. What you're going to do is, instead of grabbing with your left hand again, you're going to swing onto your left foot and step through. So in fast motion, the whole move looks like this, and it comes all the way off. I'll show you facing this direction. So you just finished your helicopter. Instead of grabbing again, it goes onto your foot, over the head, and off. Facing forward in our parade route, we just finished the 3rd helicopter. 3, 2, 3, 4, step in. 2, 3, 4, you pull it off. It comes in front, it's still in your right hand. Now all we're going to do is swing the hoop back and forth in these little type of half escalator, half reverse escalators. So what you do is, keeping the momentum going, instead of stepping through again, you swing into your arm, and then all you need to do is just let go and it will fall into your left hand. And then from here, it pulls off over your head, swing all the way in front, switch hands, and we swing on and down, off and down. Now we're going to do that 3 times, and the counts are like this. So after that 3rd helicopter, 3, 2, 3, 4, step through. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2 comes down. 3 comes off. 4 swings forward. Grab on 1 and Two comes all the way down. Three comes off. Four swings forward. That's actually 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're going to do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now here we rest. In this song, you'll hear that that phrase is ending, and it'll be, A, if you're on time, it'll be, I think it's 8 count rest, I'm not sure, but the music will change at that stage. So let me show you facing forward from the third helicopter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step through 2, 3, 4. We switch hands, or you can just swing on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We rest. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's a 6 beat rest. The hoop just comes straight up after that third rotation of those back and forths. After we go 5, 6, just bring it halfway up and grab. It's that simple. So facing forward again in our parade route. After we get here, we will go into the mandala move. And the count on that is going to be 4 handspins on your right, pass low on 5, 2 handspins on 6, 7, and then pass high on 8. So it looks like this, and if you don't know how to do the mandala, I have a tutorial for this as well, so you can check that out, or I can show you in person at our practice this week. So we're in this position here, and we just rested, or we did 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. We go to the right with our right hand. We do 4 handspins. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 handspin per beat. Pass low on 5. And we do 2 handspins here on 6, 7. 6, 7. We're gonna go into the other pass high. So it's, we pass 6, 7, pass on 8. Now the end of this sequence is gonna be 4 more handspins. And then we're going to turn and face the audience of our parade, and then end our flow by closing the door or shutting the door. So the end, 2, 3, 4, pass, shut the door. So if I'm doing it in the same direction that I've been going, we do the end of those back and forths, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rest, 2, 3, 4, to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, pass low. 5, 6, pass high. 1, 2, 3, 4, pass low. Turn to the audience, which is on your left, the audience on your left, and you will shut the door by breaking your flow. I lost my hoop. I don't know where my hoop went. I gotta go find it. It's really weird. So ask your questions below, and I'll get the third sequence after I find my hoop.